As you know, wrestling is fake. Look at the bottle in Chris Jericho's hand. Look at it. See, it cracked before you even hit him. That is fake.